Okie dokie, everybody. This is a recap of case number 7 from NT Basketball. Pick your team number 7. Video got pulled down because we had some music playing in the background, so I figured I'd just give you all a recap. First up, Jeremy Lin. Pistons. Nice card there. I'm just going to go through them. We probably won't talk. Exum. Kobe. The hit of the case for sure. Ingram. Mr. Pierce. Andrew Wiggins number. Printing plate. LaMarcus Aldridge for Immaculate. Eddie Jones for the Warriors. Tim Hardaway. Tony Parker for the Spurs, printing plate. Detroit Pistons with that sick ass auto, RPA. Next grouping. Really nice card for the Kings here. Like that patch. For the Suns, Mr. Knight. For the Kings, Vlade. For the Lakers, Brandon Ingram. For the Magic, Clutch Factor there. Nice patch auto. LaMarcus Aldridge for the Spurs. For the Clippers, Mr. Griffin. Saw some of his today. Memphis Grizzlies, Zach Randolph. Printing plate, yellow. Wiggins again. 26 of 49. Nice vet card. Another vet. Celtics. Nice patches. That's the guy you want cards for. The Grizzlies doing surprisingly well on this product. And then Jay Crowder for the Celtics. For the Nuggets. Mr. Moutier for the Bulls. Lakers. Mr. Magic for the Hornets. Actually didn't do too bad either considering. Chicago Bulls for the Spurs. That napkin. George Hill base. Mark Gasol for the Grizzlies. Nice patch auto, Clutch Factor. Detroit Pistons, Mr. Lambeer. David Thompson. Jokic, super clean patch. And last but not least, maybe least, Jeremy Lin. That was numero 7. Thank you very much, everybody.